this is episode 2 of Batman Arkham. So now we're gonna continue the story.
This is how it happened. This is all about Batman.
Tomorrow this will seem like child's play.
Tonight Gotham's relying on one man to save us all. Oh yeah, and this is where we left off. And the last episode is basically just a description of everything, and then we did the intro. Harley vanished after Arkham. I think I remember that. I can't remember, but I'm pretty sure one last time. Oh wait, found a body. Found one of Professor Pig's bodies. Shush, punks.
Where is it?
I didn't know I could even do it right now. I thought I had to wait till Aaron Cash said it.
Where is it?
It scared me. Where is it? When you hear the opera music, you know. It's a body. Is it over here? Oh, it's over here.
Alfred, I've discovered a mutilated body. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid. That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
I'm just seeing where we are now. Oh, I forgot what needed to finish this. Oh, there it is. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start focusing on...
20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
I'm gonna start focusing on Professor Pig. I just can't fight him until I get Founder's Open Island.
Fitted for the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
And before I forget, there's three islands. Bleak Island, which is the one that I'm on now. Miyagani Island, which is the second one on the bottom left.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis.
Franklin Ricardo, I remember you.
The victim as Franklin Arcardo.
His record was on a list of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence in Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
It's like I said, there's... I forgot about this. I'm gonna buy... Oh, I already have them. That's why. I knew that. Why do I already have these? Why do I already have them? Anyway, I did this. So, Bleak Island, Miyagani Island, Founders. And then this is Ace Cat Michaels. I got lost. We need the head. I remember there is one on a bridge, and if I remember it, it's this bridge. But I could be wrong. And I think this is the one they give you to start out with, anyways. Oh, wait. I forgot, how do I... There we go. Like I said, it's been so long. Where is this? I think it's one of the firefighters. Aha. I think they have, oh, here's the other firefighter. This is the one they start you out with as well, for the firefighter. Yep. Okay, we're gonna do a takedown. Oh, I didn't realize he was doing that. Free the firefighter. There he is. What was your name? Larry Wood. I don't remember like any of them. I just remember. I think there was a firefighter green. And then Chief Underhill is the main one. Oh, this is the police officer. Alright, I'm gonna wait on him though. Because then the militia truck rolls in. Yep, oh, music soda's here. Flawed.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. But here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
Bogus can the body.
Thank you. Oh yeah, his wedding ring. I remember this guy. Because this was his girlfriend or ex or something that left him or something. Anthony Wanda, I remember you. I remember the names when I see them, but... And there's four more, so it's two on each end. I'm not sure if I can go to... No. Which one is it? I don't think I can do it yet, since I haven't gone to the mission yet. I'm not sure if I can go to the island. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the Batmobile. Aw, I can't do the Batmobile either right now. Too early in the game. We unlock it when we're getting poison ivy. Oh so that's it for Professor Pig right now. So the first three missions we get is the Riddler Revenge, Perfect Crime, and I don't remember the name of it, but it's the firefighter one. We have to find the firefighters. The whole fire crew. If I remember it, it's Station 17. Chevy up comes in.
Don't leave me here. You're safe. Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill us. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
About me. I lied, I don't remember going after it. Oh yeah, that's right, because we put the timer on his head and we rev it to figure out where Scarecrow is, and that's how we save Ivy.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men.
Go Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon.
Oh god. Are they alive? We just look like they got blown up. Oh yeah, and this is also the guy that we can break his arm again. Beat him up in GCPD. The fear toxin.
Where is he? I got nothing to say to you, Batman. Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body. Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear to God, I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
No, that's when he gets to GCPD, we can beat him up more. The thing is, though, he's not there. Oh yeah, that's right, I go through the ceiling.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
So if I remember right, there's glass on the ceiling. Oh, I'm going too far. And then the guy tries and shoots Ivy, but Ivy takes control.
Well, that made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman is here.
Scarecrow. Because Ivy is immune to the Scarecrow's fear toxin.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with the meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler.
Even poor Harley. Bye, Batman.
Will he ever learn?
Will you ever learn that the nice dragon? He's there again. Yeah, sure. Did you try throwing him off a building?
What's wrong?
Militia tanks.
Go, go, go! We got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's
him? Arkham Knight. This is not me. Now it's me. That's right, don't we want to get in? Oh, okay, yes, he's like first. Tools. Going to GCPD. Wait, we're not going to GCPD. We have to do this first. Forget about missile barrage. That was always good to use. Wait, what happened to him? Mm-hmm. Oh, I just missed.
Charge up missile rush to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic tests.
going to be it for this episode. Have a good day, guys.